day for holiday travelers. The weather caused delays and cancellations at Philadelphia International Airport, with airlines reporting 56 inbound and 58 outbound cancellations as of noon Wednesday. One Chicago family made it to Philly only 30 minutes late.
We are traveling from Chicago O'Hare to Philly to visit family for Thanksgiving. We are a family of four and one special beagle puppy. And we did have a delay, but that was par for the course after all we'd heard, and we were expecting it. So we are just happy to have arrived.
Another family welcomed home a young woman returning home after an 11-month mission to South America. 24-year-old Anna Kempner of Middletown, Delaware, was showered with hugs from her mother and her grandparents as she stepped through the security doors. The weather